and bloodshed, those that would stand against the darkness, those that would ask for no reward in this life, yet to the darkness they returned, for their time in this world was fleeting, and Valhalla called to them, and the world of mortals mourned, for it sensed its own demise. What was once green and fertile was now soured and barren. Those who were once at peace now knew only evil had come to Midgard, crawling its way up from the depths of the underworld itself. But even in darkest times, there is still hope. For hope is stronger than any armor, any weapon. Hope waits merely for someone to embrace it.
Valiantly for your people, but now the life drains from you. I am Freya, mortal, and I have chosen you. Look around you, Starin. Midgard is dying. Against the Legion of Hell, Queen of the Underworld, who now seeks possession of this realm. I will give you my blessed amulet, Breezing Garmin, which will help you find your way through the darkness of Hell's infestations. Will you fight for the preservation of Midgard? Very well. Know that each time you free a portal from Hell's control, then I will do this for you. Let us begin.
my sword, Skarin. But there's always room for some more combat runes. If you've not spoken to him already, the settlement's blacksmith resides on the lower tier, close to the beach. He's no master, but he's certainly familiar with some of the lesser combat runes.
Again, didn't you, Viking? It stalks you. It smells its own blood. What you see frightens some, but it is sent from a higher power. Soon the wolf will come out of the darkness. Now you must know of dragons. They talk to me in dreams. They are angered that the troubles of men may bring an end to their home. To take Darkwater back, we will need their aid. You must form an allegiance with them, Skarin. Find the dragon amulet, then harness the power of the dragon gems, Hugin, Mugin, and Mjolnir. The monastery's where it was last seen, Skarin. If you find the amulet, you can summon them at the dragon summoning stones. Perhaps they will speak with you too. You must go now. The wolf is watching. Speak with Chief Haral.
You look tired, Skarin. The battles with Hell's forces have taken their toll. It would be wise to save your energy for combating the Legion. Make use of the ley lines on Niflberg. They're linked via remote stones. Travel between them can occur in the blink of an eye.
A valuable currency, Skarin, even in these dark times. A wily explorer could make a fortune by collecting the spoils of war.
Skarin, look outside Brighthelm. When Hel's Legion arrived on Midgard, darkness fell across the land. Hel's poison fills the air. If we can liberate the regions by defeating her Legion army, perhaps we'll see the sunshine again.
Times like these call for a drink. Where is all the mead when you need it? Skarin, if by chance you stumble across any, bring it right back to the beer hall. Those lucky enough to have survived could do with a drink. Skarin. I'd serve you, but I'm out of mead at the moment. Hell's forces have stopped my supply.
Skarin! My heart sank when I heard that you'd fallen to the Harbinger's blade and the father's fate had also befallen the son. But look, here you are, as fresh as a young buck. I wish I had your countenance. But with Darkwater already under Legion occupation, these are solemn times indeed. Yet there are so many that still live, holed up in caves, held prisoner by Hell's Legion. All able warriors ready to wield axe and blade. If you wish to aid us, then rebuild our numbers. It is the only way we can stand against Hell's Legion. It's good you spoke to Shaman Asta. She has been communing with the spirits for days and is less than lucid. I had hoped she may have had news of your father's battle hall, but perhaps it is truly lost to us. I hear Legion have overrun Hilltop Farm. If you are well enough to continue the fight, then strike at them whilst they are still battle-weary, and you may be able to free your men. I shall open the gates for you now, and may Freya bless you.
stones allow you to use Asgard's magic to visit places you've been before. Even those that till the soil are not free from the ravages of war. Hilltop Farm once helped provide sustenance for Brighthelm. Now, it has been taken by Hell's Legion and nourishes Hell's Dark Army. You must liberate Hilltop Scarring, for hungry bellies do not make for good warriors.
Do not heed the words of others. Scarin, I have known you since you were a boy, and I do not think you're possessed. I am sorry for the loss of your father. He was a good man, and one who could tell a tale as skillfully as he could swing that sword or blow that battle horn of his. I am sorry, lad. I know that the loss of that horn is a sorrowful subject for you. Now you've freed us, and thank Freya for that. We can start production again. But I do not think Osgood in Brighthelm will stock our goods until we deliver what we already promised. But alas, the cart carrying those was ambushed on the way to his shop,
and I dare not leave the farm to find it. Perhaps you could go. If you find the goods, please bring them straight to Osgood. Ask him about the battle horn too. He has a sharp pair of eyes when it comes to anything of value.